Yaskawa drive parameter restored to factory default. Press menu button. Using arrows, find parameter. Initialize. Press data enter. Press data enter. Choose operating mode you need. Press enter. Wait for drive to initialize. Factory reset was successful.